Qualifying round, took one attempt to get him into the finals. Spent the off time down in the weight room, squatting 700 pounds. Came out and set a championship record. He's going to defend his world title. He has the crowd on their feet for the sixth and final time, and now a two-time world champion, Ryan Crouser.
That looks really good out of the back paw. A couple of fingernails away from a world record. He knew it.